Hey guys, what's up? Dozer03 here, and I just wanted to come make a quick little vlog before the video you're about to see. I'm very sorry it had no voice audio, and now I kind of figured it out. It seems that whenever my controller is low on battery, I don't have audio for my broadcast, so it's really annoying, but I recorded the Hunter Henry gameplay, and it says upload canceled, so a lot of problems with this gameplay, but the point is, he was a monster, and I feel like you guys should see it anyway, how good this guy was. So, yeah, I'm putting it up as a private video so I can kind of do, like, the combination of the two. Movie doesn't get to see the button. Okay. I'm trying to put it up now, and I'm going to put this video before it so you guys are prepared that there's no audio. And I want to tell you, basically, in the game, he's number 84. He's tan, and he's really tall. So, if you're going to watch it, just know there's no audio. Obviously, there's game audio, but you won't hear me. So, obviously, yeah. Be aware there's going to be no audio for that video. It's really annoying, but since he played so well, I don't think I can get a better game out of him than that. He had like 14 catches for like almost 200 yards and 3 touchdowns, so a lot of good plays made by him. Again, he's number 84, tall and tan, so be on the lookout for him making plays in the video. Again, no audio. I'm really sorry, but it was a really good gameplay, so I felt like it should be going up. So yeah, enjoy the video.